What's going on, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, back at it again with another reaction video. Today we're going to get into Young Thug and Nicki Minaj, obviously aka mainly Nicki Minaj, Danny Glover. So a lot of you said that Nicki spits bars on this one, and the first comment on here is, I'll fight the whole club when this comes on. So I'm expecting this one to be a little hype, and I'm expecting for her to go in. So the bar is set a little high. You guys did this, not me. So we're going to jump right into it. I'm excited. Hope you're having a good day. Come vibe with your boy.
Got something for you looking ass niggas.
Okay. Little aggressive.
I'm a being that ass.
aggressive off the rip.
I'm working on an album and a mixtape at the same motherfucking time.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Okay, boo, I love her. I'm a saver, yes, I Danny Glover.
Oh, it's that old thugger.
I'm gonna call my private for her fucking mother. I paid them a mile and now they kiss each other.
Tight.
Who the fuck told you that your thugger gon' fuck up the beat?
There we go.
I got six cars and I also got runners and all of them did it.
Yeah.
No, I'm not missing, not from LA, but I got keys to the city. I fuck it, I suck it, I beat it down, then she beat me to the ceiling. Stone in my lifestyle, I'm living too well. I pray to make it proud. That money
there's,
she put around.
There's room on here for Nicki to pop, for sure.
Can't wait for my time to come back around. She see that you don't got a little heavy style. Plus, I just see Super Girl going wild. I just bought a billion and a bitch came with it. Young rich nigga hit $1 million lick. Ballin' in New York like a motherfucking Nick. You better have them rats if you ever wanted him to speak. And everywhere I go, I got a pass like a staff. I'm going up top like a motherfucking lab. 350, some six shots like L. I left 10 bands in a motherfucking hell. Okay, cool. Okay, boo, I love it.
All right. His verse was alright. His flow was nice. He had some good flow switch ups, but the lyrics.
I paid them a mile and then they kiss me.
Every time I come out, I ain't never win no new bitches. These bitches is stealing, I'm a soul bitches. Dripping down his dick, this pussy too vicious. Every time I fuck them, I say, who's this? Ooh. Who the fuck told them that they was like Nicki? Oh, no bitches didn't. I'ma get bitches a minute to shine and I'll tell them good riddance. To raise a child, it might take a village. But I wouldn't know cause these bitches my sons. Yes, they was and they still is. Gave him the kitten, now that nigga smitten. Told him to hop in my foreign and then I said no, I'm just kidding. Hell of a living, you bitches on chitlins. When I come out of my mansion, I sprinkle some bread to the pigeons. Bitches is lying, they lying, they lying, they lying, they bio. So I ain't fucking with chickens unless I got pico de gallo.
Okay.
Girls is plotting. What more could they steal? Tell Justin Timberlake that I am coming for Jessica Biel.
Mm.
Bitch, I'm a starer. You niggas, I holler tomorrow. Doors go up cause I am too rich to cop a Gallardo. No regular doors or oven to doors. Painted in pink just so I could take pictures while you rented yours. Hell of a ticket, hell of a price. I want it, I get it, I wire the money, I never think twice. I am not gay, but let's be precise. Cause if she pretty, then watch it, cause I'ma be fucking your wife.
Every time I fuck, I gotta hit me lean like two bitches.
Okay.
Young nigga rich, Jericho, in the attic. If she ain't a virgin, then the bitches on the average.
Yeah, his flow is gas on this one. But everything else is.
I paid them a million, now they kiss each other. Every time I fuck, I gotta hit me lead like two bitch. Boy, that dopey whip you need like Norris.
Of course, though.
Foreign car outside, that bitch got two bitch. Money stand like APJ, like two bitch.
So, I'm aware that the song is older, okay? It's what, like 10 years old or something like that, 8 years old? So the beat, the instrumental, I understand it's gonna sound older. So it has those synth leads, and they're kind of distorted and kind of grimy a little bit, and they're a little off in terms of not off in like key or anything like that, but they're like a minor scale. They're kind of on that eerie kind of sound, right? That aggressive, darker sound. So because of that, Young Thug, he always does his kind of signature Young Thug singing voice, whatever he does that he trademarked, that is his style. I don't think it really works here because it kind of clashes with that synth lead and it doesn't really sound that good to the ears. Now, when he switches up and he does his flow, the flows are gas. He had, I think, three different flows in here and the switch ups were nice. That was the best part about Young Thug on this track. The lyrics, he had some bars in there. There was maybe one that was like, okay, that was a pretty good bar. The rest of the bars, they were okay. They, nothing new, you know, nothing I haven't heard, nothing that was like, oof, you know. They were just some solid bars, decent bars. The singing, though, and the chorus and stuff on Young Thug, just mid, you know. It just was okay. It wasn't really anything that I'm like, oh my God, I love this. I got to go back to it. Now, Nicki, on the other hand, she just comes in with the confidence and she just matches beats so well. Every song I've ever heard Nicki get on, she just really gets into the song and accommodates her voice and her style and everything to the song, which is what you want to do as an artist, right? The top tier artists do this. They don't sacrifice their own sound and creativity, but they will kind of be a chameleon and blend into the song and match the energy, match the style, and just match the music, right? And that's what she did here. She got this aggressive kind of shit talking confidence voice and came on here and spit. Now, the bars in here, there was a couple good bars for sure, but this was not her best verse by far. I mean, Chun-Li was better. The one with Wayne, I forget that one. That one she snapped on. And I'm sure there's some other ones she snapped on that I can't think of right now. But this wasn't bad. It's just, I think maybe it was a little overhyped from you guys. They were, and you know, some of the comments on here are like, yo, this is crazy. So I was expecting way more. But she definitely killed it. And I like how when Nicki writes her bars, she talks a big game, but she can back it up, right? So like, you know, she's saying she bought that Lamborghini and painted it pink, and y'all can't do that though, because you rent. I bought it, so I can do that. So I can do whatever I want, and you know, I'll steal your girl. She probably could, right? These are all things that she's rapping about that's probably true, you know, and she can back it up because she has that power and that star power and the money and all this stuff to do so. So she's got the credits. I like when an artist is authentic in that sense. Now, there obviously is some exaggeration and some braggadocious in rap. That's what it is. It's taking a truth and stretching it out, you know, a mile long. And sometimes it's just being facetious or just, you know, kind of capping in general just to get some creative wordplay and some creative bars, because rap is very, very, very dependent on the pen and how creative you can get with your words and how you can make people feel with the words. It's all about the writing. Rap is all about the writing, right? Compared to, you know, a band where you're playing instruments and guitars and drums, and it's definitely something else. But she definitely washed Young Thug on this one. I will say that. But she did not wow me like she has on some of the other songs with her bars, man. She just really has gone in on some other ones. She did a thing on this one, don't get me wrong. But the other one, I just love when she freaking snaps. When she's just in the song and she's in the zone and just goes off. It's like, oh my God, Nicki. Oh, how'd you think of that? Or, yo, that was crazy. The flow, you know, like I like it. You know, even on iPhone with DaBaby, her flow on that was some of the best flow I've heard from Nicki. It was fast. It was crisp. It was on point. The cadence was good. You know, she's definitely, she knows how to do it. She knows how to pop off. But this one, she watched Thug and she stole the show again. I feel like this is the third or fourth song I've heard Nicki with a as a feature, but she just kind of makes the song hers. So I enjoyed this one, but I'm still looking for some more Nicki songs that really, really wow me, where I'm just like, yo, that was crazy. So I've been enjoying this Nicki ride, and we're going to keep going. I have a big list, and it just keeps getting bigger because you guys have more recommendations, and I am not mad about that. I'm excited. So that'll do it for today's reaction video. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment down below. It helps the channel grow, helps the YouTube algorithm. If you're new here and you haven't done so already, smash that subscribe button. It takes 1 second. It really helps me out, and that way you don't miss a video. Turn on those bell notifications. If you're not new here, welcome back. I appreciate the love and support as always. Thank you very much for showing up and showing love. You know what to do. Leave some comments in the comment section down below. What did you think about this? What do you think about Nicki? What do you think about Young Thug? Who did better? Come on. We all know it was Nicki on this one for sure. But let me know what you thought about it. Is this one of your favorite songs, your least favorite songs for Nicki? Give me your thoughts and opinions. If you're new to Nicki, hop aboard. I still have a bunch to get into for her, as well as if you like the artist, Young Thug or Nicki, support them. Subscribe to the YouTube, follow them on social media, stream their music anywhere and everywhere you can stream music. Support is number one for any band, creator, rapper, entertainer, artist, whoever's making content or music for you to enjoy, and you do enjoy it. Reciprocate that energy via support. So with all that being said, I hope you're having a great day. Sending positive vibes your way, and until next time, I'm out. I'm a ride for you if you ride for